My name is Raymond Osley. I am a fisheries biologist for the Kalispel tribe. Overall, my position, I work with bull trout and fish passage below Albany Falls Dam here in Old Town. And my main job is just to go out, you know, as the temperature's cold enough to go out there and shock form at night and whatever I capture to put above the dam so that those fish can get back to a recovery area that's cold enough so they can live. A fish biologist is one that thrives on loving the outdoors and being able to protect, restore, and manage fish populations within a general area. There is a certain level of education you do need for becoming a fish biologist. You gotta attend a four-year school, university, and get a general background of biology and leading toward fish management or wildlife or just general biology. I think the most rewarding thing that I get to experience is that the future generations one day will be able to look back and see the work that we've done and say, if it wasn't for that, we probably wouldn't have this fisheries anymore. The more that you educate yourself in fisheries, the better the interest will spark, and that's really important for everybody.
Learn more about careers and career paths at careerexplorenw.org.